Cinema for a Cause and Mending Minds and Myths presents COVIDian Proximix. Is social distancing our minds and hearts too? Independent filmmaker and creative explorer Abhishek Ganguly teams up with senior psychology teacher and eminent psychologist Shomdotta Banerjee to find out the answers to a constant fear we are living with in this COVIDian world. Given the COVID situation we are in, how are you managing your social, personal, and intimate spaces? COVIDian Proximix.
The pandemic has brought an unprecedented change in my relations with other people as well as in myself. Speaking of my first unit, that is my family, I would say that I have had a great bond with them throughout, especially with my mother and my sister. If it wasn't the pandemic, then I wouldn't have been so close with them. Right now, being in the 9th month of this year, I have learned so many things from them. I have learned to cook with them, I have learned to have fun with them, and I have also considered that my mother and my sister can be my closest friends. Talking of friends, I would say that my peers, who I consider my second family, have been missed the most by me. Talking to them over video calling or over phone calls has been the only way to connect to them. Right now, I just remember every fond memory that we have had, every fights that we have had which have recovered, and how much I miss every valuable moment right now. On the other hand, speaking globally, I would say that domestic violence has been reported to have increased over this pandemic. This is because of the economic downfall that people have gone through, because of the excessive stress that people have during this pandemic. However, I would wish all the good luck to all those people who are watching, and I hope that every bad thing that is happening to them becomes a good one and they have the strength to fight for every wrong thing that has happened to them.
To know more, connect with us. COVIDian Proximix. Watch this unique web series. It is time that you are aware of the spaces around you.